Here we are in Philadelphia for this afternoon's matchup between the Bears and the Eagles.
Well, Phil, we've got a terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL about to meet, go toe-to-toe. How do you see it?
Well, you know what? It's not always about the quarterback when you talk about NFL games. And here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical team wins. And when you have running backs like this, the more physical team will win.
Alex Henry ready for the kickoff.
Usually, this is the first running play every team puts in their offense when they go to training camp.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
Almost gets picked off by the defense.
This is the quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun. Makes the move, it gets around the defender. They march right onto the field with this opening drive, and they're moving the chains with regularity.
Man, man, man. I think it's time for the defense to quit sitting in there in that blaze defense for money. Take a chance to have stopped this drive.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts him ahead. And it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind. The Bears with the PAT to come. Extra point was good. Robbie Gould ready to kick it. And he's met head on right there at the 20.
Number 13.
On the return.
Eagle, paper, paper,
and let's go. Shifted into the first and 10.
The other play is there to be made. The player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Mick will take it from the gun. Brings the quarterback down.
But it's third long on the offensive side. You have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. That time, Jim, it's strictly the quarterback's fault. The protection was there.
Right 20! Right 20!
Why, I don't know.
Nothing! That's what I'm talking about! Get out of me!
This doesn't look good. We've got a player down, and he's in pain.
It is me now. It's just so spread out. Everybody is so fast. You just can't afford it.
Number 14.
It's just part of the game, and I hope it's okay.
Get ready.
Watch the safety blitz. Matt Forte lined up.
Let's go.
That's a nice shot by the offense there. Get the first down. Keep those chains moving.
Let's go. Let's go.
Shotgun formation. Was under a lot of duress on that pass, and alas, it's incomplete.
All right, now listen, I know it was under duress, but you got to hit these type of throws in the NFL. That's not a good job by the defensive coordinator of this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Three.
Watch the blitz.
Looking to go deep.
What a catch.
Going to be tackled.
Good job. It is a risk to go for it on fourth down. When you pick it up,
watch the blitz. I got press.
This is play set up by the long game. Makes the catch. They pounce on him there.
Watch the blitz. He's coming.
Oh, they're coming.
The
they're
offense
coming.
Heads to the line.
It's just me and you.
Second and five. Set up here.
There is no lead in the NFL. It's safe. We all know that. We have seen tremendous comeback. So when you get the opportunity, lay it on him, man. Keep scoring.
It's good. Bears ready to kick the football.
Let's go!
Usually a tight end, but he's in the
Julius Reed. My gosh, you know they're going to blitz.
Let's go!
He's going to football really quick, or you have your tight end and running back. Don't pick up those blitzes. So the quarterback has to score.
Number 18, the intended receiver on the play.
Nick Foles.
Let's go.
Get the snap from out of the gun. The defenders to the right side.
Going to take it the distance.
The 10. Touchdown. And all alone. Touchdown.
How about this game? A wide open receiver down.
There. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. Bites off the hip. He's going to be taken down on the 34-yard line.
Let's go!
Lined up in the backfield.
To Marshall.
Balls it in. Deep down.
That's my new Bears.
With all these rinky-dink, dink and dunk quarterbacks, now we got guys in there throwing it deep down the field. What a nice
pass. Let's go!
Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. beautiful touchdown.
The Eagles are prepared to return the kickoff. Steps out of bounds.
Kickoff return 24 yards. Number 13 on the return.
The receiver in the slot. Ball slipped out of his hand.
No receiver for today's game. These are gloves each wide receiver wear. My gosh, anybody can catch it. I don't know how he dropped it.
Second down.
Best thing you could say on the offensive side that time is the quarterback got rid of the football. Careful for protection, nowhere to throw it, just throw it away.
Let's go!
Lined up in the slot. Looking to the right side and throwing. What a nice catch. Makes the catch and gets the first down.
Get ready.
After that catch for a first down. Long ball to DeSean Jackson.
Not like a receiver who can just put his head down and go after the football. That's what he did that time. Nice throw by the quarterback. Watch the receiver at the last second looks up and makes the catch.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
What you saw there was a good job by the wide receiver. Run that curl route and then see the quarterback, watch the ball, then attack it. Good job of getting your hands on there and making the catch.
Pass complete, but did not get the first, so it's second down there.
The running back. He made a bad read. His vision was terrible. He makes the wrong decision, and he calls his team interception. Defense that time in position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Man. Hey, watch the corner.
Well, let's go.
Pass. He'll fire it out to the left. Hester's got it on a pass. The ball is jarred loose, and the recovery is made by the defense.
That's how the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up.
Yeah!
And they lose it.
Offense lines up here. First and 10. Always aware of the chance. He's got the catch, and he's got the first.
The quarterbacks of the season in this NFL now are so good. It's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Watch the man. See the man.
First down. Offense.
Let's go.
And the second quarter is underway. The snap.
The offensive line did a terrible job that time. Reacting to the blitz by the defense. They let the defenders come free. And
get ready.
Bowles will take it from the gun. Get through. In the other direction.
Well, the quarterback can't get him open. He threw to the right guy that time, but the coverage was so good by the defense, nowhere to get the completion.
Well, we're anxious to hear the full story on that injury. Let's go down to Danielle Bellini with the story.
Guys, I had a chance to see the Bears team officials.
Get ready.
Sounds like it's just a minor issue, and he'll be back on the field shortly.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone. It'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach is going to punch this in for the touchdown.
Bowles is going to throw once again on this down.
You see a running back jump over the pile like this for a touchdown, it tells you something. What athletic ability he has. He timed it perfectly, able to get up over the offensive line, and just gets into the end zone.
And it's a fake. Two points on the board as they convert.
Get ready. Lined
up in the backfield. To Marshall. Oh, almost caught. What a good job by the defensive back. That ball on the throw beautifully down the field.
Three. Three.
Hey, looks like me.
But the defensive back in
great
position.
Get ready.
And what does it do for him? It gets him an interception inside the opponent's 20-yard line.
Get ready!
First down. Oh! They deck him in the backfield. They stop the first down.
Pull it, go!
And now they have a good situation. Defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Let's go.
Left, man, left. Right, in the backfield here. Third, 12 to go. Sticks to his hands. He's in the clear. The 20, the 10, to take
when you're behind in the football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
He made it. The Bears are ready to return the kick.
Just past the first down mark. Big first down. Keep the chains moving.
Get ready.
Lined up in the backfield. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute. Well, that looks like enough of an injury, Jim. I think we both can tell that.
Pull it back.
The question is, how bad is it? You just never know.
Touchdown.
What a tough throw and catch into a tight spot right there for the touchdown. But today's game, these players are so good that you have to throw it in traffic. They got to make the catch. That time he did.
Hey, watch the corners. Alert.
Lined up now for the two.
Well, let's go. Right 38.
The wide receiver second shifting around in motion. Check the ball. Goes to the right. They failed the conversion.
The two conversions were
so they'll just have to settle for the six. Robbie Gold ready to kick it. It's out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Bears official. Brandon Marshall's injury doesn't appear to be anything too serious. Yes, he'll be sore tomorrow, guys, but that's not going to stop him from returning today.
Let's go!
So it's tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. On his way.
Tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
Eagles
getting set for the kickoff. Hester's got a chance to return this one. And it's the same as a touchdown. And he's tackled right at the 23
on the return.
Three! Three!
What's the man? See the man?
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
I think you've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing lead.
Well, let's go.
We all know that. You've got to be able to throw the football, pick up some first down. Just stick the football on him. When you see a receiver run a route like this, they're going to the corner, drive it, throw it on the line, drive. So that way there can't be a mistake.
Watch the corner blitz. Watch the corner blitz.
Get ready.
Lined up in the backfield.
Good job that time by the quarterback. Throw the short pass, even though it doesn't result in a
first
down. On third and short, all of your passes are in play. Instead of just the third long where you only have like three or four plays you can go to.
Near midfield,
fourth down, what do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position, make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Hey, looks like this. Looks like this. Hey, man. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Schools come out in the nickel. Bears get a first down.
Well, like the Bears times go for it on fourth and short. Yeah, you got some big old hogs up front. They're pretty strong, so it's fourth down. Go for it, and you pick it up.
Three, three.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Let's go. Well,
set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Down.
We've hit the 2-minute warning here in the first half.
Let's go.
To Marshall. That's incomplete. Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion.
That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive. He can take the short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get the knockdown.
Looking long, but it's incomplete.
I think that's the worst pass the defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it.
Get ready.
Now a third and 10. Hester got it on a pass that had some heat. Run down to the 39.
Jim, that was some job of making the catch and holding on to the football. You can hear that hit.
Touchdown.
What confidence he has in that arm. Small window, very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it, fired it, got the touchdown.
People love to go for two in this game, don't they?
Well, they do, and you know what? Now I guess you and I just can't sit here and blast the coach for a bad decision. When you pick up the 2 points, you can't complain about what they're trying to do. just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third touch. A foot race to the end zone. The 30, the 20, the 10.
Right down the middle.
Let's go.
Quarterback throwing against zone defenses.
Let's go.
The open space. That's what he did that time. He found it, and the receiver ran in there and made the catch.
And it's incomplete. They went for the deep throw, but the defensive back was there.
Yeah, good job that time. I got to give the defensive back a lot of credit. He was not sneaking out there. He was alert, read the right keys, and
well, let's go.
Right with the
knocked
down that deep throw.
Break the knees.
Second and 10. Incompletion there, just not quite able to get the feet down.
Good try, throw it deep down the field. It's a beautiful throw, but it just goes incomplete.
Hey, man, I got a hey, man.
Well, let's go.
Snap.
Why
the
watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Takes the snap from the shotgun to Marshall. But it's incomplete. And that will close out the first half here in the city of brotherly love. We'll be back after halftime to Philadelphia for the beginning of the second half. We're back here now in this one where the Bears are leading by two.
Pull let's go.
Usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time.
And he's almost in the
Welcome to man-to-man coverage on the defensive side. And the defense does a job like this where they are covering those receivers. There is nothing the quarterback can do except that. Oh, another incomplete pass.
Let's go.
Hey, 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 complete hey. That one. So it's second down here.
Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, that's the interception.
Pull it, go!
You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
Let's go! Break 38! Break 38!
Watch the blitz.
Let's go.
Beautiful running play. Off tackle. Across the goal line.
Touchdown.
The touchdown.
Touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run. But a great job by the O-line.
Ball gets set. Looking to be on this two-point try. Touchdown and the two.
This offense and the head coach and the offensive coordinator, they're all aggressive. So, hey, well, it's not good enough just to get a touchdown. They want to get that extra point.
Get ready.
Spread the position in the backfield here.
Well, you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Get ready. Brent 38.
Pressuring the quarterback. In the NFL from the defensive side. That time, the blitz. It was
get
great.
Ready.
They get a sack.
And they sack him on first.
Another day.
Cooper's lined up now as a slot receiver. To DeSean Jackson. Change of possession.
The ball is
up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down.
Hey, watch the corner. Alert.
The Eagles.
Get ready.
Brings in an extra member of the secondary. We'll go nickel. They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
On first down, there's so many things.
What's the matter? What's the matter?
They were ready for that play.
Second and 14. He's brought that out at the 25-yard line.
First down. Well, I always say it's about deception when you're playing offense. That time, the play action fake by the quarterback was so good that defense didn't even see.
Two times.
Charge to the offensive unit.
Red.
Watch the corner blitz. He's coming.
Let's go. Watch the blitz.
Run. Forte's got it. Counter run. Touchdown.
Range are a big part of playing the NFL. Good job by the running back. Making the right decision, follows the blockers, and walks into the end zone for the touchdown.
Hey, he's man, I got. Hey, look at
the bypass. And try to pick up the 2-point conversion. 2 yards out. They get it across and secure 2 extra points. Bears ready to kick the football.
Felix, a tight end, but the backfield for this play. Crash, crash, for the home run. Crash. Flag is down. Incomplete.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer. Defense.
You took a few First of these down. Shots in your day. That's a late hit on the quarterback.
Yeah, nowadays, these guys, I believe the quarterback is overprotected. To me, this is a bad call. The defensive player, feel bad. All he's doing is his job, and he still gets penalized 15 yards.
First down here.
Let's go! Hey!
Julius Peppers brings the quarterback down.
This defense, they have definitely not faint of heart, are they, Jim? They will bring the pressure. Good blitz that time, and they take the quarterback down.
Three! Get ready!
Fire to the eye! In the slot for the snap.
Three! Three!
Foles is standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Jackson's going to pull in the bullet pass.
Double talent on some of the fastest humans on earth. And when you take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them, that's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
Let's go!
Job by the offense. He executed the play perfectly, and he got it in the end zone, like you said, and got that 2 points.
Touchdown return. The ball is coming out to the 20.
On this play, first and 10, they give it to the running back. He's in the
Well, the defensive coach is going to be upset after this play. After that long run, angles, and really just a lack of hustle by the defense gives up a long run.
Watch the blitz! Yo,
me!
Here comes the wide receiver in motion.
Everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Right where it had to be.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about, baby.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field.
Well, it's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel something tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. Once he gets a little situation, I think he'll be very good. Nice run. You run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Get that penetration. Get off the football to snap. Getting in the backfield and making that tackle.
Marshall's going to secure the handoff.
21 yards. Good job on the defense. They stopped the offense on the first down. Now the
He's looking to go down the field here. Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini. Danielle got an injury update for us. Let's go to her now.
Guys, I just spoke with an Eagles official. The injury appears to be minor, so the trainers are just looking him over one last time, and then he'll get back on the field.
This will be the eighth play of this drive.
Hey, man, I got him all day, all day.
Looking for an open receiver on the line. Gain of 18. Turning into quite the drive, Phil. Nice job, Jim, by the offensive coordinator, just mixing the plays up and keeping the defense off balance. And that will close out the third quarter here in Philadelphia. We'll return in just a moment. Good play call and test by the offensive coordinator.
Watch the blitz.
Find ways to complete the pass.
Watch the blitz.
Marching down the field and setting the time.
Roger.
You got to take a chance to stop this drive. A short field goal try on the way.
Check number six.
Oh, it's a
fake. When you drive the football down the field, you're in a fourth down situation. You want to keep this drive going. Terrible play call by the coach. Stops the drive.
Let's go.
He is all over him, and it makes it easy for him to swat down the throw by the QB.
And they're coming. They're coming.
Offense lines up here.
Let's go.
There's a difference. When you're in the zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver
Get ready.
Interception. Ball's loose. The offense was able to recover the ball. Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make it. Nice play.
They're coming.
Pull it back. Tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Incomplete. The pass defense got away with one that time. It wasn't a good play on their part. It was just bad timing by the quarterback and receiver.
Here we go. Watch
After
the blitz.
Let's
go.
Crash. No one in sight has the grab.
Let's go.
Conversion. Good
too
stand
easy, too
by the
easy.
Defense. Alex Henry ready for the kickoff. Got the hand up into the sky. That means the bear kick.
That they are just charging too fast, too hard,
under.
And not thinking on the defensive side.
Bennett, receiver in the slot.
Mike.
Second down. Bennett on the handoff. A tackle by Trent Cole.
Let's go. That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none. They don't want none.
Yo, Lee. Then if you have a lead fullback, can he get past him?
Come on, let's go. Check 59, Mike. Mike is 59.
So he can go in between
them
and get into secondary and make a big play.
Right.
Roger. Check 59, Mike.
That's a man. See the man.
The handoff to Matt Forte. Running to his right. Breaks away. Tackled down at the 37.
Ball carrier. Running backs who can get up the yards, they are so valuable.
Red.
You can't always block him right to the ground. The running back's got to do it himself sometimes. Nice job there by the
blitz.
Language and the way he's acting, that is an upper body injury. Hope it's
under
not
center, under center.
We'll let you know as soon as we find out.
Offense is just trying to sit on the lead. Heading right, bit away from contact. It's enough for the first down.
Oh, we got us a nice drive going here, Jim. Another first down. They are just making one solid play after another and just marching down the field.
To give the offense a chance as we're running low on time in this one. Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. Picking up the first on the ground, the wide receiver in motion. Leading on that running attack again here on first down. That tackle was made after the 27-yard first.
Good job by the running back that time, finding the open hole and picking up those extra yards.
Watch the blitz.
Across the middle. You'll be brought down.
There we go, D. That's what he hit.
Good
coming.
Get out of here.
For the ninth play of the drive. Running to the left side. That's a gain of 8.
Jim, the offense knows the situation. They know if they score, the game is over. They go over the few fundamentals. No penalties and hold on to football. Time left. The drive down the field and score, that just iced the game. Nice job by the whole football team today, but especially on the offensive side.
They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back.
Over.